The New Mutants is a movie directed by Josh Boone and tells the story of five young gifted people that are held in a secret facility against their will, with the purpose of exploring more about their special powers. After the arrival of a new member that hasn't discovered what their power is, strange things start to happen and the characters have to fight and escape the place, as they also face their inner demons. I went into this one hoping to see something fresh and different from what has been done before with superhero movies. And knowing this will be in the X-Men universe and the fact that they were hinting for something darker with horror elements also placed in an isolated location, it got me really excited. Just saw the film and my first impressions are that despite being intriguing at first with a great premise, it falls flat with interesting ideas that are poorly executed. I'd say the majority of its flaws come across the fact that this is a movie that struggles to find its identity. Sometimes it goes dark and grimy, and out of a sudden it turns into a mainstream angsty drama. Then the horror elements are added but poorly used, and there's no mystery behind it once you realize what's causing the characters to experience these scary things. About the main reason that serves as an antagonist for this movie, it's explained later in a sort of twist related to the new member. And as I said, once you understand what's happening, which you can guess it from a mile away almost at the beginning of the second act, the story loses interest and it builds up to a hollow finality. And it's sad because this could have been so much more if they risked going beyond in the narrative. Because in terms of characters, I really loved each one of them. The acting is decent and the writing was quite good, taking apart some dialogue segments. The interaction between them is what to me saved this film, and the message that they tried to showcase in the end. I wish to see more of them in the future in a better film with a better paced story. Regarding visual effects and action sequences, to be honest, I expected way more, especially with all the so-called reshootings and re-editing. It's just visually it could have used more work and felt rushed. This isn't a bad flick, and for some people it might work for sure. It sure is different from the superhero stuff that is out there. But good character writing sometimes needs good storytelling, and here it didn't work for me. I'll give the New Mutants a 6 out of 10. That's it, let me know your thoughts on this one. And if you like my content, subscribe for more in the future. See ya guys.